Bad news, Windows 10 VM is running slow.